family of six come in, I didn't even hear them. This is quite a feel for them. We're hoping to hunt this our first day. Catch them coming out of the north here. Getting into these lightly seeded grain fields. We'll probably be sitting on that fence row the first morning. I'm waiting for the main body of them to come yet, though. It's in the background. The geese is coming. Right from the north. They swing over a little bit to the west and come right in southeast, right into this field. You can hear them for a long ways making their curve. Bog. These are just looking, they're not answering. It'd be nice if they come in a small flock like this. Come six. There's a lot of them somewhere. It's making a lot of noise out there. Get ready to set. Setting down. They'll probably come right in on those other six that are setting there. Some more noise way off. That'd be your first virage. Look at here. That's what we're waiting for. Looks like they're gonna go to the next field. Guess not. Get any shooting there, boys? Just like that, there's geese all over the field. Now look how far we are from the fence line, though. It's 200 yards across there. If we were sitting there, no shooting. If we're on that fence line in behind, right there. See it? Would have been shooting. Seven 30, right on time. I don't think they're all here yet. There they are. Nine of them. Two minutes later. And here comes a car in the background, a screwed up for noise. Higher, I think they're going to go to the field across. Yeah, they're going to the other field. That's what you get for thinking. Just a few more. They swing her off. Come right in with the west. They're adding up. Field. There are. Getting to them, though. Don't seem to be any more coming right now. Might be laying right out in them grass with a tarp. Again, they're over 100 yards from that fence line. Let's get a little closer. A lot of targets there. Under an apple tree. And he wants an apple. And he's got an apple. Little buck. See the little spikes? That's the spike horn bill I've been telling you I've been seeing. Got something caught on his horn even. He says, get that off my head. That's the kind I usually get. A little spiky. Some bow hunter's dream. Nice ball.